here in Sweden, there is, I think, very good support to start your career. We have independent foundations. The Wallenberg Foundation gives out 200 million euros a year. This is a society that accepts that science and technology is critical for its future. That translates into strong research funding.